Welcome to a visit to the Canadian Carver and the Agawa Indian Crafts, located at Agawa Bay on Highway 17, north of Lake Superior. We're driving from Sault Ste. Marie and see the sign, 3 kilometers. I love stopping at Agawa Indian Crafts, which opened the year I arrived in Wawa to teach high school, back in 1972. The place may look like a tourist trap, but it has a lot of authentic Indian handicrafts from all over North America. Back in 1972, 73, 74, and 75, I always made a point of stopping here to have a cup of hot coffee. The Canadian Carver grabbed me because I really like the real size wood carvings. I guess the Indian chiefs don't do much for me. But I did think the miner was very appropriate, particularly because when I was in Wawa, it was a major mining town. There's lots of wood carvings to look at and choose. I thought this Ojibwa or Cree girl holding a beaver pelt on a stretcher was an excellent work. And this Indian paddler is quite nice as well. A moose looks out at the Canadian Carver, which is over to the right up the ramp. A very nice wood carving of an early fur trader, I guess. While we looked around the Canadian Carver, I noticed that they sold fresh trout from Lake Superior that had been smoked. It was delicious. We wandered through the Agawa Indian Crafts. Today, they're a thriving business and have a really wonderful website with magnificent photographs. This is a small portion of their website showing new products for October 2006. Thanks for joining me on this visit to the Canadian Carver and the Agawa Indian Crafts. Have a good day.